turning $7 Dollar Tree foam boards into a barb.